Well, it's day 8, and I'm just crossing over the dornoch firth, and some beautiful scenery, but unfortunately, probably one of the busiest roads I've ever seen. So everyone trying to run me down. Got told this morning that I've got a sprained ankle, and I should rest it. But, oh well, never mind. And apart from that, everything's good. Alrighty.